Was there a moment that felt particularly good?
Yeah, the DP. DP felt amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt?
Well, Gabriel was a really good DP bottom. Like, when you're on the bottom in a DP, his dick was, like, the perfect shape.
And Gabriel... Okay, let me say this. When you're doing a DP, it's so much easier... No offense to y'all thick tops.
Yeah, right.
But it's so much easier when you have a slim top.
Yeah.
That can, like, that's very flexible and maneuverable.
His dick was, like...
Yeah.
It was perfect. And he was sort of, while I was waiting for the other guy, he was doing this nice kind of emotion.
Because he was ready to get inside.
Yeah, it was really good. That was probably my favorite part.